No, it's like any growth. You can't be ready for it because it's growth. It's going to be new. It's going to be new. You're going to have a new life. You're going to be a new person.
Could make you wait forever, for forever. This is forever.
If there's a question of my heart, you got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Oh, love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Baby, I've been making plans for
my success
you.
About it. I made it.
Hey, baby. I know you're probably sitting right there wondering what this video is all about. I put this video together to actually show you how much I love you, I adore you, and how much I appreciate you. Shay, you mean the world to me. I want to say thank you for coming into my life, into our children's life, and for you allowing me to be there for you and Kiari. You are just one amazing woman, and you never gave up on me. You kept fighting for us. When I was defeated or weak or weary, whatever you want to call it, you were just here for me. And I so love you, I so appreciate you, and I so support you and all the things that you do and all the dreams and all the passion that you have in your life and whatever you have in store for your life. So I just want to tell you I love you. I put this video together for us, for me to show you how much I care for you. So I really hope that you enjoy this video that I put together.
Hey baby, as you can see, man, this place right here don't need no introduction. Man, I remember it like it was yesterday. I came outside, I was just strolling through my phone, sitting right here on the front porch. Man, I swept past your page or whatever, and I was just like, damn, who is this girl? So I had my little sister, man, she told me you was your best friend, and ever since then, man, I've been on your page, man, on your man, liking all your pictures, and I was like, man, I gotta get to know you. Place look real familiar because this is where I first laid eyes upon you. It was June 29th, 2013, man. Going on a party bus, man. And hey, I was just so anxious just to meet you, see you. You had a piece of chicken in your mouth and you ate it, and it drove me crazy. I love you. Hey, what's up, baby, man? I remember this place like it was yesterday. This was one of the first places that we went when we had our first date. I remember I was sitting in the house, just chilling, relaxing, not doing too much. Then I got a phone call from you. You had called me. You know, it was like, what you doing, baby? I was like, nothing, just chilling in the house. You was like, hey, we should go get some ice cream or whatever. So I was like, you know, okay, you got a spot or something? So I remember us driving out here to Virginia. We came in this spot right here. You can see me down in National Harbor, our second date. And what made this date so special to me was this is the first date where I can say that we went public on our social medias and our Facebooks and stuff about our relationship. And that's what made this so special to me. Just chilling, relaxing with you down in National Harbor. So what can I say? Those are some of the locations that mean a lot to me. And I hope they mean a lot to you as well. But remember when we talk about what a life would have been like if we'd have probably met each other around 20, 21 years ago? I guess it probably would have went something like this.
What's up, Dante? What you doing up here, bro?
I'm waiting for school to let out.
up, Andrea Chris. Where y'all about to go?
Where am I walking to go?
Why be safe, bro?
Girl, what's wrong with you? You know, and this is gone
again. It's yesterday. Come on, Jakai. You
know her just walked back? Yeah, she go to my school. She just
walked to
class. For real?
Yeah. What about that, man?
Boy.
But I'm hoping that you wait. I know this may not be my place. But I got something I should say to you. Sometimes I'm in a different space, but that don't change the way I felt for you.
I do.
This may not be the best time. I had a lot going inside my mind. Hoping that you wait.
Wait. Wait.
Pay you the plug. Try to be real with some niggas and put on my money and show some love. You did me a favor, I knew you was shy, I knew you was sure who you was. It's only a matter of time for niggas get lined and hit with them slugs. Get found in the pool of your blood. Yeah, nigga. Remember they told me that we'll fail. Remember they said that we'd see a sale. That would to me like Cam Newton. I'm in the field like the NFL. Niggas is sick and I wish them well. I made a wish and a wish them well. I put a brick in a wish them well. Been through some shit and I'm sick of jail. No disease, but I'm sick of cells. Sick of tired of sending niggas mail. Calling niggas just to get a bell. I just seen a nigga get a L. Never coming home, minute on the phone. Sick of tired of seeing niggas fail. Sick of tired of seeing niggas lose. Sending like we trying to get to hell.
Cause I'm back down on my own again. This is the blues I'm playing. Yes, it's a fine old thing. When the night is cold and lonely. This is the midnight blues.
Was it the money that made me a savage? Popping them prices, I made it a habit. Towing them pictures and serving them addicts. That was exciting to me. I'm so excited to be.
So you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should. I cannot give
bro,
you
how far is
everything
house,
bro? You bro, know be here. I wish I could.
What happened to your leg?
I'm so high at the moment.
Bro, I ain't dressed, I'm so caught up in this.
Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and broke. But we still got love to give while we're young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, broke. High school kid.
Bro, ain't that the girl to go to your school?
Yeah, bro. I ain't no school around here.
I'm right. What's
gives me kind of my ball back.
No, my parents said whatever's in my yard stays in my yard. It's like, give me out your ball back.
Dang, man, you acting so fresh, man, like you want to marry her or something. What's up with that?
Never know. Just might.
Check this out. Where you going?
Nothing can get done without getting a blessing. And it's
funny to say, like, nobody's never showed me all this or told it to me. Just something you just know how to do time. So, I just not to get us out here to have fun with some all the time and discuss our future. And I want to tell you, I feel like I'm the right man for the job.
I got a secret that I've been holding from you. Don't know what I should do. Girl, I'm with you every day.
Since the day you came into my life, you made me realize that we were born to fly. You showed me every day new possibilities. You proved my fantasies of love could really be. Let's go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we've never known, to the top of the clouds we'll flow, to know.